Have you got a good attitude and a string singlet? Well,
let's get large, let's get large. Do a set, then you get that selfie in the mirror. If you want to be surrounded by meal preppers and grunters, here's your place, yeah. Once your pre-workout has kicked in, you're tingling and quite itchy on your face, yeah. You gotta sweat, but not too much, so your tan don't wash away. You gotta eat chicken and veg as your meals every day. You gotta shake
your protein shaker
till the clumps start to break. You gotta wear it,
heaps of makeup,
like you're out on a date. Let's get large, let's get large. Hear that techno from the spin bike class. Let's get large, let's get large. If you didn't bring a towel, just wipe it with your singlet. How is that PT always happy? I don't need a high five after every rep, yeah.
Or knuckles, now you mention it.
Circle the machine after a heavy lift and do your biceps in the mirror. You gotta watch,
gotta watch.
Is that guy stealing your weights? You gotta post,
and it's the story.
Or you lose all your gains. Why does that guy
take his shoes off to squat?
You gotta ask
a stranger awkwardly,
can you give me a spot?
Let's get fit, let's get fit.
Tighten your ponytail before each set. Let's get fit, let's get fit. Then quit your 8-week challenge 2 weeks in. Let's get fit, let's get fit.
Just don't get caught in a conversation with someone who does CrossFit.